Okay, so now I can. We might be able to farm something. We might be able to plant some berries.
Really?
Yep.
You guys gotta tame a. You guys gotta tame a crocodile. For sure.
Yeah, it'd be really hard to knock one out, though.
The hell are you? Are you our mission guide?
Yes.
Yes. Duh.
Hello. God.
I'm gonna put the farm over here close
I'm
to the water.
I'm the plan. You're the action. Go.
What do I need to make the...
Wouldn't that be sick, though?
Yeah.
Would?
Yeah, it would.
Put a saddle on that. People wanted to fight you, you'd be like, yeah, step in the water, bitch.
Oh, you don't even have to. They'll chase you on land. And they're not slow, but you can outrun them.
Yeah.
But they're not really slow. Not like I hoped.
No, but like you're just like just sitting on a crocodile in the water, and they're like all.
Yeah.
Step in the water.
Yeah, what, you want to fight? Come here. While you're out swimming.
Gator roll.
Come swim with me, bro.
Yeah, they need to update it so the raptors, instead of just running up and slashing with their hands and biting, they should jump on the back of whatever and just go to town on it. You know, jump on, hold on, and the rodeo, you know?
The rodeo?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That was corny.
Corn!
Giraffes! You ever heard that song?
No.
I think it was on Saturday Night Live or something. Giraffes! So me and my friend came up with our own chinchillas. It has like a headbanging giraffe. It's a music video. Yeah. It's pretty funny.
That's fucking hilarious.
Step one, cut a hole in the box. Two, put your dick in the box. Three, have her open the box. And that's how it's all done.
It's my dick in a box?
Yep. That was hilarious.
It's my dick in a box, baby.
Happy birthday to the gram.
Oh my god. Have you seen that one, Chris? War?
Yes.
Yeah.
You can call me Chris, it's fine.
No. Gotta keep it real.
I guess, dude.
Happy birthday to the grand.
Whatever you say.
Like, I was... When I first seen that, like, I actually watched it on TV.
Yeah, same here.
I absolutely was crying laughing.
Yeah. Dude, that happened to me with Jim Brewer's latest stand-up. It just came on TV not long ago, and my wife and I had to pause it because we couldn't stop laughing, and it hurt. And it, you know, you can't even hear what else he's talking about because you're laughing and crying and, you know, got tears rolling down your face because you're laughing so hard, and that shit was great. Something about, like, his really old dog that's so old its tail fell off, and I don't know. I don't even know what was so funny about it, but it was hilarious. I was thinking, that's going to be our cat one day, you know?
It's just the way he presents it.
Yeah.
The way he...
He's hilarious.
Yeah.
And he always looks high. He even acts like he is. I don't even think he does that stuff, though.
Well...
That's just how he looks, and he loves talking about that, too. He likes talking about the fact that he always looks high, so... Like, yeah, you do. Some people just have that look in their eyes.
She's like Daniel Tosh.
Tosh is hilarious.
Like, he's so dark and so ridiculous that it's just... Yeah, it's unreal. He is so dark, but I laugh at jokes so often, but I feel remorse because I'm laughing at jokes that are just so disgusting and ridiculous.
I've only seen him actually do like stand up like a bunch of jokes like once. I've just seen a lot of Tosh.0.
No, I seen him at a show here. Well, I seen him in Buffalo, but.
Oh man, yeah, I bet that's funny.
It was just like you laugh, but. You're just like thinking inside, you're just like, oh, I'm going
that's,
to hell.
Yeah, that's so wrong. I'm tired of this nighttime shit.
Yeah, you can't change the rate. You can't change.
No, because we're on a server. Rate. Yeah. We're on someone's server, they control that shit. It's 10 minutes night, 20 minutes day. Which isn't bad.
Oh no, you can run around.
I would like 30 minutes day, 10 minutes night. That would be better. At least it's not 50-50 though.
I'm like trying to start a garden and tame a dinosaur at the same time.
Huh.
I got it.
If I'm going to hell, I might as well have a good time getting there. Yeah. I guess.
Yeah. That's the attitude. Attaboy. Yeah, that guy I ran into earlier that had just got the game like an hour ago, he's already talking about, I'm trying to level up so I can build a saddle and ride a dinosaur. Alright, dude. It's gonna take you a while, man. It's a lot of work.
And it takes like an hour or two.
Yeah, and then you have to be high enough level to make a saddle for that dinosaur.
Yeah, well, in order to ride it, right?
Yeah.
But can't you still? I'm pretty sure you can still tame it, but you can't ride it.
Right. Yeah, you could tame it at any level.
Alright, I want to tame a brontosaurus.
That would be quite cool.
Hard.
But I don't know, I guess we can't ride it yet, unfortunately. I don't know what level you have to be for that.
How the hell do you even get on its back? Alright, dude, bend over. Yeah, right, you teleport.
Yeah, put your tail down.
You lag switch up
yeah,
there.
Yeah, put your head down or your tail, yeah, I guess that would work.
You just lag switch.
The hell would that help?
Well, I don't know.
How would it help you be at right?
I don't know.
I know.
I saw a YouTube video of how they make it. You put like a light switch on the
Yeah, it literally turns off your Ethernet for just a second and back on. Yeah, it's stupid.
Like what dedicated cheaters we have.
I just the way I imagine it when I'm playing and someone disconnects, like not lag switch but
raptor,
disconnects.
Raptor.
All I can figure is someone's like, "Mom, turn off the internet," you know.
Knock it out.
Yeah.
Knock it out, Ken.
1, 2, 3, I can't. 4, 5 more roofs.
I don't have enough rocks. And I can't see.
I have 9 stones. But I don't have a,
It's like running around me, it's not even hitting me.
Yeah, that's what one did to me earlier, and I kicked his ass for it.
I'm trying to hit with a torch.
You think you're gonna be able to, put that roof over that, little chester field that you have there?
No, I think I'm gonna have to take that out, actually. That's what I'm thinking. Or even build a couple walls up around it, but that's a lot of work.
Why can't I hit it? What the fuck? There we go, there's dead.
How's your dinosaur going?
Doing okay. I just got a bunch of hide from that rafter.
Good.
Let's see here. Okay, it's going. It's over a quarter. It's almost half.
God. It'll be so worth it though.
No, oh, it's taking a while. That's why I'm multitasking.
Yeah. Well, at least we have narcotics, so you can keep him knocked out easily. That's all it is now, is keep him knocked out and make sure he has food.
Feeding him narco berries and... how's his food? I didn't check that.
Looks to me like these palm trees keep respawning, because I keep chopping them down and they keep coming back, so...
Yeah, they respawn.
I like that.
And a stick.
Yes, clown, narcotics.
Narcotics, you keep it drugged.
Yeah, you have to drug up the dinosaur, keep it drugged up for a long time. After it's been drugged up long enough, then he's your buddy. But yeah, you make narcotics with mortar and pestle. There's a type of berry called narco berries, and you mix it with rotten meat. And it's supposed to heal you, but knock you out.
Narcotics, you have my attention.
Right. Right.
Drop item.
Apparently, clown is a pimp.
Hmm.
Eat pimp and
I just read that. That's funny.
Strong pimpin'.
So pimps just keep their bitches knocked out and until they do what they say? That's pretty fucked up.
Been pimpin' since been pimpin' since been pimpin'.
Hello.
Wait, I just want to see what level you
are. Ooh, I found a brontosaurus right by our base.
Level 17. Nice. Is your tribe recruiting or not?
Because it's meant to be different.
No, we're not recruiting, not yet. We gotta know that we know you and trust you first.
I see, alright.
I would hate to let you in our base and then, you know, you rob us and leave. I don't know, I've played too much DayZ, so.
Yeah,
We don't just recruit random fucks.
Alright.
Alright, dude.
If there's any way I can prove it to you.
Roll one. Trust no one.
Do we want to make him do shit for us?
You know he's gonna come back.
He doesn't know where our house is yet.
You're close.
Why the hell is the music playing?
I don't know. It's a good question.
The guy says if there's any way he can prove it to us. I don't know how the hell you would prove it to me.
Okay, so get on your knees.
Yeah, that's not gonna help. Whack him in the face.
What?
Nothing.
I'm stupid.
I'm just gonna stop short.
Stop short from second base?
Yeah, well, that's not really second base.
More like first.
You're rounding second to third.
Baseball reference. I better go check out my dino.
Yeah, especially since there's a dude roaming around over here.
Yeah.
I mean, he was within sight of your dino. I'm gonna give your dino more narcotic.
Okay.
Yeah, look behind you. Make sure he's not there.
No, I don't see him. Your dino was half. Like, the unconsciousness was half.
I need to poop. Where did I poop?
Oh, do you want my poop too?
Yeah, I need a fertilizer.
Here. Ah. I fed your dino the rest of those narcotics.
Okay.
That would have been funny. I get in a fight with that guy and our two triceratops go running over there. Uh-oh. You know. Trouble.
We sick him on him.
Did you guys build that house down there?
No.
No.
It's been there. There's a lot of abandoned houses around here. I don't know why everyone left their houses, but there are a lot of abandoned ones. Like this.
Is that his or is?
No, that kid doesn't have a house.
Just one.
Him make a house? Psh.
Nah. Alright, I only need 1, 2, 3 more roof pieces, and we will have a roof, but I'm going to have to get rid of our giant storage thing up there. It'll be worth it. Then we could bust out a hole anywhere and make those. Inventory.
Pimpio Dino.
Alright, all I need now is the wood and I'm set.
Collecting stone and berries. Damn it, Brontosaurus, quit shaking the screen.
Damn, Rain.
So I was playing Burden today, and I couldn't play it at all.
Why not?
Because the map was glitching out.
Was it, like, blinking?
Yep.
Yep, it did that to me.
The whole time, like through three matches.
Yep, it was doing that to me.
So is Verdun just an online shooter?
Correct.
Yep.
I should stream that one day with you guys.
Deathmatch will be a lot of fun.
I feel like a dick because truthfully I haven't touched it yet. I do plan on it, but I haven't.
Deathmatch is a lot of fun.
There's no ill
Look
will.
At these palm trees! Oh my god, there's something wrong. Every palm tree leans. Like, well, they stopped. I think they all just grew here.
But frontline, if you play frontline instead of deathmatch, it's a lot more intricate.
Of course.
It's ridiculous, actually. Like, it's... Like, you and I, Ken, we were playing that one. We couldn't even get a foothold on one of them.
Yeah, it was fun. There's one where it literally, like, every time either side went to go to push forward, they couldn't. Like, each defense was just, like, because in between each trench side, there was just a football field.
Yeah, really? Just like a ton of dudes everywhere?
No, it was like this. Think of
football.
You're on one end of a hill, and the other guys are on another, and there's this valley in between.
That sounds like a lot more fun than just playing deathmatch.
Yeah, but deathmatch is still really fun.
It is. But they had machine guns and sniper rifles, and we had a bunch of people that didn't have that. So we were trying to deal with them, going through a valley, which they can see everything.
Yeah.
And we only had our regular stuff. Like, it was just, like, the machine gunners were tearing us apart. Through everything. Like, and the only thing that we had was our gas. Like, you send a gas attack, and they put a gas, so... Yeah, it was... It's pretty tough. That's all I gotta say. It's pretty tough to attain what you want in that game, especially playing with frontline on the frontline map.
Teamwork needs to be
the dream. Yeah. But I find it way better, like Battlefield and Call of Duty or whatever. But you can see across the map and you can fucking hit it. Like, it's not like you're just like praying and spraying.
The one thing that I really liked about Battlefield is how big some of the maps are. I like the super huge maps, but you know, Verdun's probably fun for what it is. Battlefield, I love the maps that are so big that, I mean, it takes 10 minutes to go from one side to the other.
Yeah, there are maps like that. They're not as big like that, but in Verdun, you almost have to camp, in a sense, and everyone does. And you have to wait for a shadow to appear, or you have to wait for something to cross your vision. And I can't really explain it. You have to experience it.
Yeah.
To understand it. Like, it's... I just find the game really cool. Like, that's all I can say about it.
Yeah. These respawning palm trees are awesome. They're my friends.
So, you hack down a palm tree and it's...
They seem to grow back like overnight or something. I don't even know. They grow back fast. Faster than any other tree. And they give you...
The same place that you hacked it down?
I guess so. I don't know. They give you more wood than any other trees, too. No, I don't know exactly how it's working, but I know I'll clear all these out, and then next time I look over here, there'll be more palm trees again. It's like, dude, there weren't any yesterday. I chopped them all down. So, yeah.
It's like a seed drop from the palm tree.
Dude, my boss has sent me, like, 10-20 random emails just about articles as if I'm gonna fucking read them. Every time we have a meeting, I always tell them, you know, I just hit delete on every one of those emails that you send me. Why? That's good, you know, it's good reading. I'm like, I really don't give a shit. If I wanted to watch the news, I would watch the news. You know, I don't care about most of the shit you send me.
You know that I'm playing Ark at that moment when you're sending me those emails?
Right. You know I'm busy. Well, it's not like he wants me to respond to him at all. I literally hit delete on him. I don't even read him. And I tell him that, so, I mean, you would think he would quit sending him. Are you fucking with that brontosaurus, or is that someone else?
Someone else.
There's someone not far from our base. They're just down the cliff from us. Fucking with the brontosaurus. I bet it's that kid.
Great.
Yeah. I'm gonna go put the rest of our roof on. Now we have a freaking second floor roof.
I gotta check on the Stegosaurus.
Poor large storage box.
If I had it overhand, I would.
Here we go. Alright, we have a roof.
Okay, it's halfway tamed. About.
Really nice.
Yeah, I know.
Billy Madison's awesome.
I missed the beginning. I really like the beginning.
It's like one of my wife's favorite movies.
Oh, gross. Did you see that guy's balls?
Yeah. Yeah, it's one of my wife's favorites. She loves anything Adam Sandler.
Oh, no, same here.
I don't like this his... there's a couple movies of his that I don't really like. Like, Click, I think it's stupid, but I like most of his movies.
I now pronounce you Chuck and Larry.
That was kind of funny, actually.
That was
alright. It was better than Click. Hates. Yeah, I'm super gay for him!
They're like, put some stuff... They're like, putting, like, cucumbers and, like... in the garbage.
Yeah.
Gotta make it look gay.
Alright, sweet.
Alright.
So our second floor is done. I've put a couple smaller chests because I demolished the giant one that was here.
Narco berries.
Now, one cool thing, when you demolish any chest, all the shit sits on the ground in a bag. So everything that was in it's just sitting on the ground right here in a bag. That's cool.
Nice.
Happy Gilmore was still the best. I'm sorry.
I like both.
Yeah, I like Happy Gilmore.
O'Doyle rules! O'Doyle rules!
Does your family ever stop? Yeah, I hear it. The Doyle rules. Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna go make a narcotic.
Hold on. My snack pack! You don't need no goddamn snack pack.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought it woke up. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, you don't need no goddamn snack pack, Ken.
Yeah!
Hey. Trying to make me narcotic.
There we go.
What?
You don't need chocolate.
I want chocolate.
Chocolate's good, okay.
Yeah, but she doesn't need it. Right?
Do we have any more stored meat?
I just put one in a chest up there.
Up there?
Upstairs.
Okay.
Only one, though.
Fine. One is better than zero.
I'm gonna go see what this kid's doing down here. He's fucking with all my palm trees. See, the palm trees are all back. I just chopped all these down. Now that I don't need them because I put a whole roof... Shit, I can start on a third floor next. Not today, fuck that. I'm tired of building. I'd rather just play.
I'd rather just play.
Well, building is a lot of work.
Oh, she was the creepy kindergarten teacher.
Next time that kid asks, I'll just tell him that we're not cool, you really don't want to hang out with us. We play with dino poop and shit. Go hang out with the cool guys.
We like to fuck dinosaurs.
Yeah. Bah! Bah! Bah like a sheep. Raptor.
We like to make dino shit pies. And slap them in each other's faces.
I don't think this is the same dude. This dude's like hiding from me. He's hiding behind a rock.
He's hiding behind a rock?
Yeah, I started walking towards him and he went behind a rock. He's like, he'll never see me here. Yeah, dude, I already saw you, man. A little late on that, buddy. I should go break the rock, actually. That'd be funny. I'll do that right now. The rock is broke. And I don't see him. I don't know where this dude went. I bet he went behind the rock and then straight back to the woods.
Probably. Knuckleberry, 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 knuckleberry. Drop your fibers.
I'm seeing if I can find you some narcos.
Yeah, I'm trying to get more narcotics going. See how he is on. I gave him two. Half right now. I'm gonna go make myself another narcotic. I don't understand why it's taking him so long, because he's only like a level 4. Product being made. I'm just gonna feed him the rest of these. I'm just feed him 16.
Just a sec. Oh, never mind. Never mind. There's a big hole here. I was about to see if anyone lived here. Your dino needs narcotics, dude.
I know, that's what I'm trying to... Dude, the shit, like, so many narcotics, like, ugh. It's only half, jeez, come on, bro. Here's 19 narcotics, or 19 narcotics, 19 narcoberries. You eat all these.
You really found 19?
19 narcoberries, yeah.
Oh, narcoberries.
I said 19. I said 19 narcotics on accident. I was like, no, that would be awesome. But it is far from the truth. Narcoberries. How much stone do I have? Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that.
With a raw meat, I can make one up there.
Alright.
Or with a spoiled meat, more like. And here's a spoiled meat. There's like always one in our campfire. I'm gonna go feed that to your dinosaur.
He's over half.
at a level 16 male stego walking around our base.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, the fuck? Ah! I'm being attacked!
I see. Go to the house, go to the house. Our dinosaurs will do some business.
Help me, dinos.
He's got a friend. Tell your dinosaur, be aggressive. He's running away now.
Okay, I'm gonna...
No, wait. We don't want to kill our dinosaurs.
Neutral.
Dude, there's two guys, though. You're really gonna have to watch your dinosaur now.
I know. He's like, sorry, and he's poking me up. What the fuck?
He thought it was just you.
Yeah, you have to be careful. He might be trying to deter you away from,
See, what do you want to bet that kid was his friend?
Hmm. Yeah, I can see that. You're attacking him, all of a sudden his buddy shows up around back of him.
Yep.
So.
Damn it. He just stabbed me right in the back. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, now they're watching, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Where are they at?
They're in the tree line. They don't know that this stego's not ours, though.
I'm gonna move one of the dinosaurs out.
Well, he's,
just have him follow you. So just have one follow you.
That's what I'm doing.
You know what I'm saying?
He didn't follow you, though.
The Stegosaurus is moving, so... Yeah,
he is. Now he is. I'm dehydrated.
Yeah, so I'm eating a bunch of berries.
They could be flanking you, by the way.
I was gonna say, don't want to go to the water. They can't flank too far, though. Not here. There's a cliff on one side. They can only really come from one way. Well, I say one way. From about 180 degrees. I don't think they are gonna flank us. I bet they think this Stegosaurus is ours, plus these two Triceratops, so...
Yeah, but the Stegosaurus is moving at random.
So, you can let your Triceratops do the same if you want.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. You can let them just go roam around. They don't go too far, I don't think.
Come on, war baby. Stay with me. We got this.
Yeah, you'll be fine now. We just make sure that we shut them doors and we're good. Yeah, they're not on the bottom side of the cliff or anything.
Here, you stay here, war baby. Don't follow me. Stay here.
I'm staying here with it.
Okay, I'm just getting berries. Now we can't be getting off anytime soon now.
Watch your back, dude.
I am.
Nah, I haven't seen any movement in a while. But I have a feeling they know our base is here now. Good luck, though. I mean, they need a big dinosaur if they want in. That's the only way.
Oh, would they?
In which case, our dinosaurs will fight their big dinosaur, so... Especially once you get the stego, that'll be badass.
Yep, it's over half.
Yeah, I see.
Unconscious is staying good. I'm gonna go up the tree line a little bit. Well, I'm getting close to the tree line. But there he's here. It'll push him off. I don't think they're that high level. They only had spears.
I'm making sure to walk around with the bow and arrow just so they see that we got some range. And I have a lot of arrows. Got 28 yeah, of them.
Bring in one of the Triceratops for intimidation.
Yeah, that's good. As he should. I'm watching your stego. It would suck if they came over here and started attacking it and killed it.
Oh my god, that pissed me off so much. Oh shit, need berries. I'm sorry, stego. I'm not stego, I mean, Triceratops. Here you go. Here's some berries, my bad. Here's a bunch of them. There you go. Talking to you like it's a real fucking animal.
You have to feed the Triceratops?
Yep.
You serious? They don't just, like, go find food?
Nope. You have to feed it.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Well, what the hell just happened? My cursor disappeared. There you go.
Trying to join, guys.
We can't go looking for you just yet.
Yeah, this would be a really bad time, but I could show you where we are in the map if I pull up my map.
Oh, no, I'm having trouble joining. It says the server is full.
There's a setting for it to, you set it to automatically let you in when there's room.
Oh.
Two level 20-ish players just tried to kill me and destroy my 45 armor chef piece. Someone said, well, tough luck. Like, yeah, no shit. Don't whine about it in the chat, dude. My chest piece is broke, though. Fucking build another one.
I don't think those guys were level 20.
No.
The server that you guys are in is full. That's what it says. But
you should be able to mark it to automatically let you in when someone gets off. Alright, so it's about to be nighttime. We're gonna have those homeboys around here at night, I'm sure.
Alright, I need to go to the water. Come on, war baby. Do me a favor and put a standing torch on by the dinosaur.
Yeah.
Thanks. Good night, and I don't really work. They already know we're here, so.
I have to go get some thatch for that.
mundane. This is not the time to have the frames.
There we go.
I don't know why it's taking so long just to tame the fucking level 4. You in?
Well, I had to go through the 10-minute loading screen, but yeah.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
Holy fucking shit, when will this load screen go away? I'm about to die from old age, holy fuck.
There you go, Ken.
Computer's actually pretty good right now.
Thank you.
And I'm in.
Sweet.
Gaming is doing pretty good.
Do you need me to go somewhere and pull up a map so you can see on my map where we are? I don't know what it'll help you. You're going to want to go to, I think, West Zone 2?
Okay, West Zone 2. Alright.
I'm lighting up torches in the house so we can see.
Okay, hopefully there's no dinosaur around me so I get killed instantly.
It's nighttime, so you're kind of screwed for the night.
Okay, where are we? Yeah, I'm cold. Thank you.
Keeping the dinosaur right by me.
I have a pillar near the coast. I have a pillar right beside me.
I think they fucked off. I don't really.
I just learned hide pants and hide shirt.
I fucking scared the shit of me. I turn around. I'm like, what the fuck? Someone poking me. What the fuck?
Yeah, I saw him, and then...
He barely did any damage, though, but... He's like, sorry. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, dude, like, fuck off. He probably thought I was alone.
Yeah, I know.
Which, he was wrong. We weren't alone. Not alone, we got 2 fucking dinosaurs, almost 3.
Okay. Yeah.
Medium dino poo.
Maybe Garrett will play this a little when we're not on and shit. I mean, why not? This is the place to play. If you're gonna play the game, might as well log on to this server. Who's fighting? Oh no, that's Winchester's TV or something.
Yeah, I'll turn it down.
You don't have to turn down the TV, dude. You could change a setting in TeamSpeak where it just doesn't pick up until it's over a certain level. The noise gate. You can change the noise gate.
I turned that down already, but...
You turn it up.
No, down.
Oh.
We have to up the decibel rate, though.
Mm-hmm. I'll use a rock.
So the hide shirt and pants give you extra armor instead of 10, they're 20. I'm up to 70 armor total. Plus 180 HP. I want to be hard to kill. Plus I've been leveling up my melee damage too. I want to be able to deal good damage.
No war, baby. Let's go. Let's push them forward into the forest a little more, in case they're still here. Who is that? Oh, that's just a. Oh, that's just a bush. Okay.
Okay, let's go. Oof. This sucks. I have to start all over from level 1 next to level 10.
Yes.
Ugh.
Gross.
Disgusting.
And my torch broke. And I can't make a new one. But I can still see.
Yeah, you need flint.
It's, I can see. I don't have any glare on my TV right now. Got my snare on my headphones. Oh, that video.
Dude,
Mel Gibson's ass.
There's a fire going on an island right across from us.
It might be them. Oh, I can't wait to, we're fucking done with this gaming shit.
I'm going that way in the dark just to check it out. Someone has a little thatch house over there. I think they utilized the thatch floor that you made.
I removed the
mortar, I know.
Yeah, remove that shit.
Yeah, there's someone over there.
Let's see. Can Poke McPokerson level up? Let's see.
Give me a rock.
Nope. No leveling up for you.
When day rolls around, I'm gonna go to that house and talk to whoever that is. You know, precautions. I'm not gonna tell them where we live or anything, but I wanna go talk to them.
What to do at night?
Yeah, I read that.
Yeah, bitch. You step on our property, horns are coming your way.
Right. Oh, you're getting there 3/4 of the way, dude. Someone said, survived, duh.
That was me.
Oh. Like, same thing you do during the day, buddy. I'm using my torch down under the cliff, that way if we're gonna attract someone over here, it's gonna be not quite at the house. I wanna go to that dude's house, but I don't wanna cross the water at night. I've died too many times doing that.
Hey, who goes in the water? Who went in the water? Me, dumbass. Ugh. Oh, there's an alligator chasing me. Let me go in the water.
Yeah, that was a horrible idea.
That's totally not going to lead to my demise.
No. That's what I was wondering. Why didn't you go down to where you could just run across?
Yeah, why didn't I go? Why didn't I go to the shallow part? That's what I keep asking myself.
Yeah, the home dude put out his fire over there.
The narco berries.
Jeff Goldblum.
Mel Gibson's ass.
Remind me to thank John for a lovely weekend.
There's some narco berries. Only 3, what the fuck? I thought I'd put more.
Come on, there's gotta be a boulder around here.
I have 1, if that'll help.
Okay, do you guys see the 3? Oh, shit.
Dude, there's a supply drop kinda close, but I'm not picking up, cause...
I know, that's in the water.
So you guys are near the three, or the green pillar?
Let me go in the light and I'll show you. Yeah.
That's, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, it's the closest
light,
one to us.
Green light, but
I'm looking at it right now. Yeah, it's the closest one to us. The giant, huge, whatever that is. Yeah.